Well, hello there. Today, the 8th of May, is a Sunday. I'm going to introduce to you my new collection. You have my arowana. Yeah, as you can see. By the way, my assistant, Miss Lizzie, has, she's not feeling well, so she's not here today. So on her behalf, I'm introducing to you my fishes. I have a new Papua catfish. It's a Papua shark catfish. Yeah, I've got two of them. One big one over there and a smaller one further down. Right. And I have a few new Oscars, plus I have my Motoro Stingray. Yeah, can you see it? My Motoro Stingray. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing the feeding. My arowana has to be fed, hand fed. They haven't eaten for 2 days, so they are really hungry. My arowana just bit me just now. Papa one shark catfish has eaten a lot. Look at the stomach. Gosh. Now to feed my stingray, as you know, by the time the food reaches the, or rather before it can even reach the bottom, it's gone by these hungry vultures. So I've got to use this pipe and put the food in, and hopefully my stingray will get some food in the end. I just got bitten by the arowana. Hey, you had enough to eat, alright? That silly bugger, my stingray, he's gone under the wood, silly fella. Don't you know I'm trying to feed you? Baudo. Stingray not so smart. Maybe I'll try putting in some pellets. Hopefully the stingray can get some food. That is, if he comes out from under that log. Arjuna is not shy anymore, you know.
He's biting my finger.
Well, that's all, folks. I hope you enjoyed that video. We'll catch up for you another day. Over and out. Bye.